The opera was first performed in 1835 in Naples. Today we are going to enjoy Lucia di Lammermoor via voice of singer Vitas, one male artist listed in the Guinness Book for ownership of the world's highest male voice, up to octave vocal range.